I walk into the door, I'm passed out on the floor. Look down the hall, it's me standing tall at 6'4". I'm at the front of the room, standing by the bookshelf. That's me, I'm up in the mix, talking loud about myself. It's me in bunches, two of me out back throwing punches. Female me talking about my immaturity. I'm kinda hungry, ask me can I get some food, and I say I don't know, why don't you go ask you? Huh? What? I kinda like this, get together, hearing me talk shit. Now look at that, I'm kinda clever, it's my party. A little of me and everybody. Look, I'm buzzing in the party, a puppy whose name is Marty. He's kinda cute. I walk over to my group, and Gwenny me and a Tommy suit passes me a zoop, but I pass. I see me stammer through the glass. They wouldn't let me in, cause I didn't have no cash. I said, come on in, it's my joint, I'll let you slide. Then I slap myself by, walk in the door, you're my side. Am I tripping, or is it me? Am I tripping? I need to take a piss, but I'm in the bathroom shitting. But I like this, everyone here fit in my likeness. No big drama crisis, just me chilling, it's priceless. Doorbell, I can hardly hear it bumping on my music. I say, who is it? It's you, you got ID to prove it. Introduce yourself to yourself.